10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cygnus lifting off on top of its Antares rocket on its mission to deliver supplies and science to the International Space Station. The first stage is now burning and will burn for 3 minutes and 20 seconds of flight before it cuts off at just about 3.5 minutes into the flight. That provides the initial thrust to get Cygnus going on its journey to orbit.
Engines are throttling to 5% power.
Now more than 10,000 feet above the Earth, and everything proceeding smoothly.